Thought it was.
To finish,
huh,
Thank you.
Family, friends, can we have your attention, please, as we're going to prepare the manure for our committal services. Pastor Linwood, Euwell in his own way.
Amen. For as much as have pleased the Almighty God in his wise pavilion to take out of this world unto himself the soul of our deceased sister, Linda Louise Glass Worsley, Wherefore commit her body to the ground, earth to earth, ash to ash, dust to dust. And I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write, blessed are the dead which dies in the Lord. From henceforth said the Spirit, that they may rest from their labor, and their work do follow them. Amen.
Let us pray. Holy Mighty God, we thank you for the life of our deceased sister. We ask, oh Heavenly Father, right now that you continue to be with the family as we depart from this place, sprinkling us day by day, and let us continue to love you one another. For in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Ms. Johnson will make our presentation.
God bless you, family.
And again, family and friends, as we have come to the close of this service on behalf of the family of the late Linda Glass Worsley, the Henry Willoughby Boy Choir, again, I'd like to thank you, Pastor Willie. Thank you for appreciating Reverend Eulogy on today, Reverend Higgs, and thank you for Presiding, for all the other pastors and ministers for your presence. Special thanks to the Princeton Volunteer Fire Department for serving your colleague on today, and to all the friends of the family for the kindness and support you've shown the Worsley and Glass family, not only today, but all week long during the passing of his mother, her grandmother, their sister, their friend. We say thank you. However, as we remind you, the sting of death at the end here at the gravesite. So we ask that you continue to pray much for this family. Family, continue to pray for one another. And to those of you who have traveled far, that you have a safe journey back to your different state, lately, and you find things as you left. Again, to the Worsley and Glass family, the Willoughby family, we'd like to thank for allowing our family to serve your family. We certainly hope that our services have been pleasing to you. So after our closing remarks and benediction by Pastor Euwell, this will conclude the funeral services. Family and friends may exit the tent and return back to their car.
Amen. Let us look to the hills. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, we thank you for your strength. We thank you, Lord God, for most of all your love. We thank you, God, for how you just kept us together. But now, God, we ask, Lord God, that the love and the unity, union union do not end here. Lord God, we ask that you continue to unite us together closer and closer, Lord God. Mm-hmm. Then, God, we ask, God, let the legacy of our dear sister continue to live within the family. And, God, as we get ready to depart this place, but never out of your presence, we ask for safe traveling mercy back to our home and our destination, back up the highway. And, God, we ask that may the love of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, rest, rule, and hint for forevermore. In God's name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you.